They are both said to be Nokia Android-based smartphones, but Nokia C1 also come with Windows OS. When the giant comes back in 2016 after years of absence, and they seem to be mid-rangers helping Nokia to get closer to consumers who want affordable device. A render image of Nokia C1 smartphone was first spotted in early September 2015, which made Nokia fans more excited than ever. Nokia C1 is also mentioned as the first ever Nokia Android smartphone. Some Nokia C1 specs rumored by now include: an awesome, the display is said to be 5.0 or 5.5 inches with full HD resolution. The first version gets 2GB of RAM and 32GB of storage, while the other gets 3GB with 64GB of storage. The camera setup will vary between 8MP back plus 5MP front or 13MP back with the same front shooter. It is also interesting to note that the C1 is said to run on Android, with a Windows 10 variant available in select markets. We have been guessing that the Nokia C1 price at launch date in 2016 will be in our most favorite category, sub $250. In case of Nokia E1, its specs will probably include a 2.3 GHz Intel 64-bit Atom processor, PowerVR G6430 graphics, and a 4.95-inch Full HD IPS display. In addition, 2GB of RAM, 32GB of internal storage, bigger than C1, and a 2700mAh battery will be on board, too. As for the camera, E1 may have a combo of a 20MP rear and 8MP front-facing shooter. About the Nokia E1 price, we assume that with such Nokia E1 specs and look, E1 may be priced at around $200. If so, Nokia E1 can beat Nokia C1 if you are very price conscious.